I still love trucking. And I get up in the morning and I go to work and I almost run to the truck. Not to get away from her, but I run to the truck in a way that I'm really still excited after 42 years, still driving trucks, still like it. It's the best job. There's no better. It's changed a lot. The trucks are better. We have, you know, my truck now, I have a 2011 Kenworth, 86-inch studio bunk. Before, we had no sleepers. Some old trucks, we laid across the seats. That was the bunk. Your feet were out the window in the summertime. In the wintertime, you're all cuddled up, snow, almost froze to death. So when people go back and they start talking about a truck that's 3 years old, I'm grinning. I said, you don't know what old trucks are like. You haven't seen nothing. You know, we didn't even have a music radio. There were 10 tires and a horn button back then. That's it. That's what you had for options. So it's still good today. Trucking's still good. It's whatever you make it. It's a really good job. Still love it. And I got to buy a couple more trucks yet if the wife will let me. We haven't discussed that, but I'm going to wear a couple more out yet.